Hi everyone, welcome to Medicine Not YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the anti-cough agent. The cough is a protective reflex, the expulsion of the respiratory secretion or of foreign particles from the air passage. It is a protective reflex where there is a foreign particles accumulation in the air passage. So there is expulsion and of the respiratory secretion along with the foreign particles from the air passage. This is known as cough. Stimulation of the cough. It is due to mechano, chemo and stretch receptor. Mechano, chemo in throat, lungs, there is stretch receptor present in the lungs. These stimulation cause the cough. There are two types of cough, which is useful cough and other one is useless cough, which is otherwise known as protective cough and non-protective cough. In protective cough, it expels out the respiratory secretion. There is an expulsion of the respiratory secretion along with the foreign particles. In treatment, there is specific treatment as well as non-specific treatment. We will see here in the non-specific treatment. These are used expectorant, pharyngeal demulcent, anti-tissue and adjuvant anti-tissue. The expectorant are mucokinetic. There is increased secretion of mucus and decreased secretion of viscosity. In bronchial secretion enhanced, this expectorant increases the bronchial secretion and decreases the viscosity of them, which is known as mucolytics. Bronchial secretion decreases the viscosity of the secretion, which are Vasaka and Balsam of Tolu. Here there is increased secretion and increased mucociliary function. And ammonium salts are also used to increase the bronchial secretion. The mucolytics are bromhexine, ambroxol. These are the mucolytics. And acetylcysteine and carbamazepine is also, which is used to open the disulfide bond, which is present in the mucus in the form of mucoprotein, so there is thin mucus. And steam inhalation is an other process which is inexpensive. The pharyngeal demulcent relieve the inflammation and decreases the afferent impulse from the inflamed pharyngeal mucosa. There is symptomatic relief. The anti-tissues are different, can be said as opioid, non-opioid and antihistamine. Opioid are codeine and focodine. Non-opioid are nescapin. The codeine action is 6 hours of action. It has an addictive property and there is constipation. These are the drawbacks of the codeine. And flocodine is 12 hours. There is no analgesic properties, there is no addictive properties. These are the advantages of flocodine. Non-opioid are nascopin, which is non-dependence, and dextromethorphan. Antihistaminics, which is sedative, anticholinergic action, and non-expectorant property. Adjuvant antitussive, salbutol and tributanol, which is and bronchodilators. The bronchodilators increases the velocity of the airflow during the cough and clears the and relieve the cough. Thank you. For more videos, please do like, share, comment.